It is sung somewhere in this great country of ours many times, every single day of the year. Sir Francis Scott Key, a lawyer and amateur poet, wrote the lyrics to the Star-Spangled Banner after watching the bombardment of Fort McHenry by the British Royal Navy in the War of 1812, perhaps never intending that it be put to music. But like Old Glory, our national anthem is persevered, and to sing it is an honor, but only if your voice is prepared for the roller coaster range of octaves.
And the rocket's red glare.
I've always wanted to sing the national anthem, and I've got an opportunity to do that. So I wanted to come to somebody who sings it it's just about as well as anybody. What is the most difficult thing about the song? Where do I start? I want to get some pointers from you.
The main thing is everybody worries about messing up the words, and you want to make sure every word is right. And the other thing is not starting out too high. Keep your hands at your side. Big deep breath. Oh, say, can you see? And use this part right here to force that up through you. Practice, just like anything else. Just always, the lower the better.
And the home of the brave.
You hit it. You got it. That's it.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave. God bless America. Go Cougars!